The dolphinfish can be found inhabiting the tropical and subtropical areas of the Atlantic, Pacific, and Indian Oceans. They are highly migratory, surface-dwelling fish that like to hang out in the open ocean near floating objects like the brown algae sargassum. Their prey also seek shelter near these floating objects. These fish are fast-growing, voracious predators that inhabit depths down to 280 feet. They are opportunistic feeders that eat a variety of small fish, crustaceans, and squid. They primarily hunt during the day, using their keen eyesight. They are estimated to be able to reach swimming speeds of over 50 miles per hour. Dolphinfish only live 2 to 5 years, but they can grow over 7 feet long. Their average size is 3 feet long, and males are usually larger than females. Older males can be identified by the bony crest on their head. Dolphinfish can become reproductively mature in only 4 to 5 months. They spawn in surface waters multiple times per year. Females will release tens of thousands of eggs. Their eggs and larvae are pelagic. Smaller dolphinfish tend to travel in schools. Larger dolphinfish travel alone or in pairs. Dolphinfish are highly prized as game fish. They are targeted all around the world by commercial and recreational fishermen. Their fast growth and high reproductive rates make them resistant to overfishing. They are commonly preyed on by larger fish like tuna and marlin. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.